shocking Maurice Greene. Oh, the big man can move. They'll hand off to Jackson and Johnson. Two of the fastest in the National Football League. This finish is going to be close. Jack's got the baton with a slight lead. Can he hold on? Oh, what a finish. That is truly too close to call. So the judges will go to the tape to determine who has won this race. Spectacular finish. And the victory goes to Team Tyson Gay.